mfano.
Record for those who are present 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and 21, and the cash bail, police bail, isn't it? That has been paid in respect of the said accused will be forfeited by the IO to the state. I think on the next mention we can have the receipt. You can proceed with the and read of the charge sheet to those who are present,
Jacqueline.
forcing actual producer to the Senate. Journalist visit to Owen Akans, Charles, Roman Mosane, Joseph Mwai, Daniel Kaka, Idio Nyango, Daniel Muru, Anthony Lune, Emilia Ward, Elizabeth Malesi. In count number 3, you've all been charged with offense of assault causing actual bodily harm, particularly that on the 5th day of January 2024, jointly with others not before the court, being security guards of Federal House Bar and Grill, located along the Gary Road within Nairobi County, you jointly assaulted one bond house of Kendall Tiena, a standard media group journalist who was among a team of Mokana enforcement, therefore occasioning him actual bodily harm. Is it true or not? Albanus Mutembei, Charles Otieno, Ramon Rosane, Joseph Mwai, Daniel Kaka, Idi Onyango, Daniel Buru, Anthony Lune, Emilia Ward, Elizabeth Malesi. In count number 4, you all be charged with offense of assault in execution of duty, particularly that on the 5th day of January 2024, jointly with others not before the court, being security guards of Kettle Bar, House Bar and Grill, located along the Gagari Road in Nairobi County, you jointly assaulted one joint killing in Yaga therefore, officially, actual bodily harm. Is it true or not, Albanus Lusema?
No.
Charles Otieno?
No.
Gramwell Ngosane?
No.
Joseph Mwai?
No.
Daniel Kaka?
No, true.
Idi Onyango?
No.
Daniel Mburu?
No.
Anthony Ndune Wanjiku?
No.
Emilia Ward?
No.
Elizabeth Malesi?
Not true.
In count number 5, you've all been charged with offense of assault in execution of duty, particulars of that on the 5th day of January 2024, jointly with others not before the court, being security guards of Kettle House Bar and Grill, located along the Gary Road within Nairobi County, we jointly assaulted one Moticia Bonfas Muia police officer attached at Nakada enforcement team, therefore occasioning him actual bodily harm. Is it true or not, Albanus?
Not.
Charles Otieno?
No.
Ramon Ngosane?
No.
Joseph Mwai?
No, true.
Daniel Kaka?
No, true.
Idi Onyango?
No, true.
Daniel Mburu?
No, true.
Anthony Ndune?
No,
Emily Awor? Elizabeth Malesi?
No.
In count number 6, you've all been charged with offense of assault, jointly with others not before court, being security guards of Kettle House Bar and Grill, located along Mudagari Road within Nairobi County. You jointly assaulted one Joseph Ruto, a police officer attacked at Nakada enforcement team, therefore occasioning him actual bodily harm. True or not, Albanus?
No.
Charles
Mutilo? No.
Ramuel Ngosane?
No.
Joseph Mwai?
No, true.
Daniel Kaka?
No, true.
Idi Onyango?
No, true.
Daniel Mburu? Anthony Ndune, Emilia Ward, Elizabeth Malesi. Particulars of that, on the 5th day of January 2024, at around 2300 hours at Kettle House Bar and Grill, along Mudangari Road within Nairobi County, you are found selling 30 shisha bongs in contravention of the said act. Is it true or not, Sospita?
My first application is to be provided with statements and the documents that the prosecution intends to rely on in the trial. You know, my second application is for reasonable and lenient bond terms with an alternative for cash bail. You know, while exercising the discretion in setting the bond terms, I wish you to point out that the accused persons have been out on a police bond. Cash bond of 10,000 shillings. They have cooperated with the police officers during the investigations on a police cash bail of Kenya shillings 10,000. You know, they have cooperated with the police officers during the investigations and up to today when they are presented before court. There are places of abode when you know these accused persons have young families,
with a modest income, being security officers of the court sessions. We are requesting you to not be swayed by the number of counts, but all arising from the same event. You know, we are also requesting you to consider that no indication has been given by the prosecution for them being. Finally, Your Honor, on accused number 11, he's facing only one count, that is count number 7. Sorry, count. Accused number 12 is facing only one count. You know, in totality, we recall the matter. That would be all.
Fact that two issues. The fact that whatever the charges they are faced with is essentially one transaction, one day. Also noted the fact that they've been out on a police bail of 10,000 shillings and they've presented themselves in court and the nature of their work. So for the first to the 10th accused, they'll be released on a bond of 100,000 shillings. Surety similar amount or an alternative of cash bill of 30,000 shillings each with two contact persons each. For the 12th accused person, Suspita, he's released on a cash bill of 10,000 shillings with two contact persons. This case is allocated to court number 11 for hearing and determination. The matter shall be mentioned before that court on the 24th of January 2024 for pretrial directions.